Yo, what is up, Sex Beast? Crazy Rabbit here, and today I'm showing you guys how to get the BRM off the wall, so let's go ahead and get the shit started. So in order to do this, you want to come down here to the pyramid room, make sure you have the low gravity thing enabled, and once you do that, you basically just want to run on the wall. That's all you have to do. So there's going to be these little squares on the wall that are kind of glowing blue. Some of them are going to be glowing blue, and some of them won't. All you have to do is run over the ones that are glowing blue. They're pretty easy to see. All you have to really do is just run on the wall, and once you run on the wall, you'll eventually run over all of them. And there's actually some on this middle sort of section. So not only on the outside, there's some actually on this middle section. And you want to make sure after you run over all of them that none of them are actually glowing blue. And then you want to come right over here and the BRM is going to be right there on the wall and you can buy it. I believe it costs like 2,000 points. And I think once you buy it, you actually get like a trophy or an achievement or whatever it is on PC. And yeah, that's how you get the BRM off the wall. Do I think I'm ever going to use this? I mean, unless I'm trying to get like a gun on round 50 video done. Probably not. I'm not a huge fan of the BRM. But if you are, go right ahead and grab it. You actually get an achievement and you get the gun, so yay! So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys could, please leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Peace.